When the Russians first tried rearing Japanese quail chicks on Mir, the baby birds wouldn't grab hold of anything, so they couldn't feed. The solution is to fit the birds with harnesses to anchor them down. It seems they then develop normally. And the Russians believe quail will make an excellent compact food source in zero gravity. But so far, no one has persuaded them to breed or lay eggs. And when we reach